Yeah, man.
It's called Don't Let Them Take It. Who gave it to you? Yeah, that's on your chest. Who gave you the torch? Said you can walk this path that no man has ever walked before. You say it's hard, but no man's ever walked it. You say it's long, but no man's ever cared enough to know what it truly walk, truly takes to walk this rugged terrain. But let's go. Soles on my feet, and my heart is banging one hell of a beat. But I got something else though. Something tucked away deep inside that nobody can see. Pride. Such an innate object, but there are those that would die just to keep it. Shit. There's something that would kill just to make sure no one knows how they really feel. Can weigh on our soul like a ton of bricks. But when you lift it up, everything, I mean everything, can go to shits. Something that leaves us so vulnerable, so open to judgment from anyone, anytime, from anywhere. Mess around long enough and you'll find yourself standing alone in the cold, dark, harsh air. Is there anyone out there who's trying to get rid of it? Leave yourself open enough to maybe where you can live a bit? Nah. Most of us are weak. Find ourselves drowning in our own sorrow. Shh. Without a peace. But don't let them take it from you. Shit. They can have it. Because what's underneath is something greater than any of us could ever imagine. Something that's continuing to grow. Stronger than any sense of pride that could give heat. Something that when you take, you want to give right back to me. Happy New Year.